Okay. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. We're back. I don't know if any of you's heard it, but I've just dropped my beer everywhere. So it didn't do so well. So let's crack on, because we're behind. I dropped my beer literally everywhere. Wait. I don't remember anything what I did on here. Find access cards. Oh. You can't jump on this thing. Fuck. Electrocuted myself.
Who could have done this?
He got fucked up. This game's weird. I figure out how weird it is. My filters are wrong. These dudes are all being fucked up. What are we saying? Alien. We're saying robot uprising? Door locked. That doesn't help. Chase him.
Oh,
Oh, it's a PDA here. Oh, wow. Harsh.
Who could have done this?
Let's try this way. Oh, thanks for the host there, Didge. Didge? Fuzz? Oh, there's another one here. I don't know what's going on with all these new security protocols. Everyone is going nuts here, and I have the feeling that they're not telling us everything. We should just wake everyone from Cairo sleep. I received a new access code. Ooh, 561197. Okay. So I can go to the Cairo rooms now. Or is it this one? 561 97.
Access granted.
It seems the company accepts anyone inside their ships nowadays. I remember when the selection process was so demanding that barely anyone got in. Now we have all sorts of punks in the crew. Even ex-convicts. What was that? Can I use it? Hello? Ooh, batteries. Could always use batteries. Hello? No. Oh. Flashing lights. It's so bright, I can't even see.
I can use this for defense.
Hey, Digi. Can block. Oh no, they're giving me a weapon. That means something bad's gonna happen. I had my suspicions about illegal drug dealings in this ship, but now I'm sure. The technical crew is all involved, I know it. I'm going to take this to Summers. Summers. He won't listen. You can't hold me back now, I've got a weapon. All right. Okay, what do I do with this now? Whoa, what just happened?
These voices are probably the effects of cryosleep.
That's really put me on edge. That took my heartbeat going. Stay away from the electric wires. Hello? How to do this? Strange. Deck 5, where am I going? Alright, so I need to go back that way. God damn it, I went the wrong way. Need to head to deck 5. Which is that way. That's deck 5. No? Yeah. Wait, are you kidding me? Find access card in the medical bay, deck 5. Well, I'm on deck 4. How do I get upstairs? Oh. Bollocks. It's through there. Shit dicks. Shit on it. Save whilst I can.
Something that will open this.
Okay. Wait, that wasn't there a minute ago. I sent 89 messages to Dave and still no answer. Maybe he's not receiving them. I can feel him close, like he's watching me. I love him so much. Oh, that was a girl. And I didn't think I had his accent. Fuck it, why not? Well, these people got messed up. Oh, another one. The ship is speaking to me. I can actually hear her voice. I'm not telling Doc or he'll make a fuss about it. He won't answer. Oh, push the chair over. Yeah. Just a random body there. Wait, that's just a... There's a dude there. Wait, he went. He disappeared. Oh my god. Which door did it unlock? There's a killer on the loose. And he's freaking me out. Tanya, I changed the password 2 days ago. Nobody has access to that room but us. And I sure didn't take anything from the room. Meet me at the garden after your shift. I think I know what's going on. People are robbing shit. So So that was the way I was trying to get through. Damn. It's the way to deck 5. Nova Corps. Did you know we were elected the top research and development company by the Sol Consortium for the last 6 years? Nice, nicely done. Get out of the way, stupid chair. Okay, let's go to the fuck was that? Step 5. My whole room's trying to scare the shit out of me. Freaky ass room shit. How was your dinner, Fuzz? Where's the medical bay? Oh, this way. Oh, I've been here before, I think. This freaky ass place. No, I need to go that way. How do I get through? Yeah. Oh, here we go. Ah, okay. We just crawl through. Nice. "'Twas awesome, tasted like another one." Oh, hello, Einstein. No. "Is exploding. Every damn noise makes an echo inside my brain. I can't even think anymore. Even that hurts." Some freaky ass noises coming from this place. Okay, we're making progress. So we're in the depot. Any goodies for me? Nothing. Ooh, what's that? Healing kit, nice. Nothing in there. Just a boot and an arm. Several dead people, nice. Ooh, pistol clip. No pistol. Damn. So what'd you eat, Fuzz? Man, I'm telling you, these robots has fucked everybody up. I can tell. The rise of the machines. Ooh, food. Huh. kill, 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 kill. Okay, dokie. It truly cost him an arm and a leg to wear that. How you doing, life? The access code for the medical bay has changed again. I hope this new code lasts more than one day. Cheers, Bodan. Okay, let's go back. Let's go to our medical bay. Oh, I didn't open this one. And there's nothing in there. There's nothing here. This room is useless. Wait. Hello? They freak me out, these fucking things. Okay, medical bay is this door. Oh wait, you can search bodies now? Oh my damn. Oh my days. You're doing fine, although you're slightly annoyed your headset's giving up on you. Damn, I know that feeling, bro. Eric, I'm worried about the crew. Every day I get more people coming in with headaches and unable to sleep. Men and women with no history of violence getting into fights, trouble focusing. I tell you, it started when the soldiers brought that thing aboard. I'm starting to fear for our own. Ooh, the thing. Ooh, I wonder what the thing is. Robert, I understand your concerns, but you have no reason to worry. This is a veteran and an experienced crew. What they need is some R&R, and they'll have it when we reach our destination. We're just carrying an extra piece of cargo, and the company has assured me that there will be a bonus for everyone. Okay. Nelly, I heard about what happened. Trust me, I would put someone there on guard duty if I had enough personnel. But we're already stretched thin. You know how things are in the ship. I'll have someone check on you guys later, okay? That's really the best I can do for now. It's a dead space relic.
Why?
Bad times. Ooh, logs. Aegon is security chief. Okay. Life needs a screwdriver, he's gonna start fucking shit up. Okay, 1, 1, 1, 5, 4.
Access granted.
Motherfucker. I don't know if you guys saw that. I just shit myself. I just seriously shit myself. Jumped out of my skin. It was all in my head. It got a bit better after I cut my nose and ears, but I only got well after I took out my eyes, and I can even see better than what? Dude, this guy's fucked himself up. Is it him? No. This game's just fucking freaky. Fiskin was brought in today, missing four fingers. The techs who brought him in say he deliberately struck his hand inside a vent and just stood there smiling as it crushed his fingers.
People are going mental.
He was still smiling as I was tending to him, but what really got to me was his eyes. I swear, there was a moment when they all looked black. I know this isn't possible, and it's probably fatigue playing tricks on me, but it really creeped me out. Mate, these sounds are fucking freaky as fuck.
I want a gun.
Give me a gun.
Which way do I need to go?
There's a card in the medical bay somewhere.
Probably walk past it.
I had a talk with David and he agreed with me. Everyone's losing their shit and things are not going too better. There were several murders yesterday and no one is in jail. No one seems to care anymore. We're getting out of here on an escape pod.
No, you're not. You're going to get fucked up by whatever the hell just scared the shit out of me out there.
The pain.
So what if it's fucking with the crew is doing it? Oh, here we go. Access card. Alright. What's that? Can I use it? Nope. Didn't go all the way down here. Lifeless, she just missed me getting scared the fuck out of. I jumped up to the ceiling. Is there like a flashlight on here or something? Controls. Doesn't really tell you. I got a medical saw. What the fuck did I pick up a medical saw for? Right, I need to go to the engine room, where's that? 13 is the engine room. Oh my lord, I've got all the way back there. What the fuck was that? Too bad these games aren't really scary though. Fair enough. I guess if it doesn't scare you, it doesn't scare you. But I think for me, you know, people that are playing it, you're immersed into it, you're focused. Shit like that jumps out of you, you're scared. Scares the crap out of you. Which way am I going here? What's the code?
Access denied.
What have I just done? Why did I do that? I'm trying to find if there's a way of accessing my... No, okay, so I've got like no PDQ or anything to access codes. I was sure I had a code for that room. Engine room, here we are. Hey, these noises are fucking freaking me. Maintenance spoke retracted. Engine is operational. Fuel stabilizers are offline. Engine power locked to minimum. Shit. So now I'm going to go to level 4. Here's me a gun. No. God damn. So, back to the elevator, which is number 11.
Gallen?
Jimmy, is that you? I released the engine clamp.
I know. Good work. Listen, you need to be careful.
I forgot about this dude.
The crew is changed.
Looks like everyone went insane.
They're not just insane.
Why do I sound like a fucking idiot?
Changed.
I don't understand.
Just be careful, alright?
Wait, Jimmy! Damn it!
Automated systems. Meaning... like the fucking robots. I'm telling you, robots have risen. Lifeless, I agree. I've not played 2 or 3 yet. I played Dead Space 1. I wouldn't say it's scary. Annoying. Good game. I enjoyed it. Don't get me wrong. But, scary. I wouldn't call it scary. But I am a sucker for jumpers. You know, games that are... they purposely put little bits in the games to make you jump. That's me. Deck 4. You're willing to go into a ship where everyone killed each other. You have to be an idiot to do that. I woke up in Cryo sleep, whatever you call it. It's been thrust upon me. Yeah, after this game, I'm going to play Dead Space 2 on Friday nights. once I've completed this one. That's the plan anyway. They're meant to be horror games, yeah. I love the storyline of the first one, it's great. But yeah, not freaky really. Doom made me jump more than Dead Space. Doom, not the new Doom, the Doom for the free, just the original Xbox. That was a cool game, man. I liked that. Why is this taking so long to load? Like, what the fuck? Beer. Here we go. Engineering is on 8. Come out here.
I was able to unlock the ship's rear access. Turn left as you exit the elevator.
Rear access.
It's quicker than walking around the whole deck.
Cheers, Jimmy. I think Jimmy is the bad boy. I think he's the bad guy.
Great. Where the hell can I find the engineering staff? The chief probably has an office on this deck.
I'm gonna have to take his hand. Tech Chief Office. It's behind me. Oh my god, that made me jump. Have you played Outlast? Lifeless. Right, so the tech office should be at the end of this weirdest fuck hallway. Oh, the elevator broke down again. I had to climb through the damn vents again. Almost fell and broke my neck. Again. Why don't they build a secondary access to all levels on this ship? I start pissing and moaning. Okay. All systems running. I've never played it. I just played the little demo of Outlast 2. Yeah, it was pretty freaky. Not freaky as in scary, but weird. There was a group of Marines inside the back stabilizer room when I got back from lunch. I don't know what they were doing there, but this is unacceptable. Since the captain doesn't seem to care anymore, I'm reporting it to the company as soon as comms are back. Okay, just a load of bollocks. Just a load of bollocks. Nothing actually usable. Oh, what was that? Another computer.
Diaz is in detention. If he's locked inside, I can't get to him. Maybe I can gain access to detention in the security office.
I've just been on that level. You motherfucker. I got shit to be doing, bro. Tens at the end of here, okay. Oh, you bastard. Gonna come on and scare the shit out of me.
What the fuck?
Oh, you bitch ass motherfucker. Look. Punch him. Before I die. For me, dude. I'm gonna die. Guys, I'm literally about to die. Guarantee it. I wanna know what they are.
Run to the elevator! Run!
Fuck you, bitch. Dude, this heartbeat's annoying me. It's putting me on edge. Oh my lord, another one. Oh, there's two of them. Shit, I'm in a whole bit of a bad situation right now. Oh, they got me. Trying to tape up my headset's cable to keep it in a position where both earpieces work is a pain. Did I not hear run to the elevator? I don't have no Jimmy telling me what to do. Fuck Jimmy. Tell you though is I just got 110% owned. I just got fucked up. Wait, what am I doing? Shit, I didn't save it, did I? God damn! Keep forgetting to save it.
Diaz is in detention. If he's locked inside, I can't get to him. Maybe I can gain access to detention in the security office.
I didn't use this computer, did I? Yes, I did. Where's the detaining room? I got you. Why are you so fucking fast?
You need to get out of there now. These things are coming. Run to the elevator!
I'm going. Where's the fucking elevator? Oh my god, there's so many of them. Fuck. You won't let me run. Run. Is that the way to it? No, it's not. Fuck. This game's fucking horrible. My stamina is shit. Okay, I'm at the elevator. No life, I didn't. I was trying to find it. I knew I was on this spot before. So the prison is near the medical bay.
Are you all right?
Do you think I'm all right? What the hell were those things?
The crew. You saw the crew?
What? Those things weren't human.
They were human. Many were killed. But most of the crew was transformed into just saw.
But how? Transform? What are you talking about?
It all started after the soldiers arrived. They brought something with them. An artifact.
An artifact? You were right, life.
Insane. Some more than others. Then the killing started. I've been hiding since then.
This is a nightmare. I don't understand any of this. It's not possible. We need to get out of here.
That's what we're trying to do. We can do it together.
I need to chop this guy's hand off, I think.
This must be Diaz.
Here we go.
Jeez, this is gross.
I just took his fucking arm. Again? Not again, come on. The fuck are you? I'm out of here. I'm in the wrong room. Fuck, bitch. Bonk, I'm gonna die. literally about to die as well. Fuck my life. My stammer is so shit. Is the elevator. Where's that? Fuck me. Does the game pause when in a menu? I don't think so. Oh, save. I need to save, yeah, you're right. Mate, I'm on edge. Fucking hell, this game's put me on edge. I just realised I'm now back where those fucking shitbags were. This was engineering's at 8. Here we go. Use his hand.
Access granted.
Me too, lifeless. Cut right through that bone like it was nothing. We're in the space age now, bro.
Gallen, can you hear me?
Jimmy, where were you?
Sorry, man. I lost contact. Are you okay?
Fuck you, Jimmy.
I'm not okay, but I'm alive. I just got to the engineering room. I'm about to turn on the field stabilizers.
I thought the room was on lockdown.
It was. Don't ask.
Okay. Listen. You can't turn them on remotely. You must access
both obviously.
The forward and the back stabilizer rooms.
Bastard.
Got it.
Be careful. I'll contact you later.
Alright, so I've opened them. There's the rear stabilizer room. Oh god, I've got to go right back where they were. Fuck nuggets. Which is that way, I think. Or is it that way? Oh, nice room. Nice big spacious room. I need a hacking device. Nice. Well, I'm here. How do I do it? Hello, I want to turn you on. Oh, I found it. Here we go. Oh, Tetris. Oh, okay, that's what we do. Alright, okay. missed it. Yeah. Mate, are you kidding me? Where's the front stabilizer? Oh my god, it's miles away. And they're there already. Oh, you bitch.
God, no.
Fuck you! By the way, I may want to save. There was no save sections before I got there. God damn it! I believe I'm all the way up here. Now you get to watch the hand get cut again. Neighbours set off fireworks and made my pants warm and moist and stinky. Listen, if somebody set off a firework 10 minutes ago in my neighbour, I'd have gone and personally killed them, because I would have shot a brick. I would have definitely shot myself. Time to open another beer. Don't I need to do the console on that floor first? No, I need to go and steal the hand. I need to go and get his hand. That's the right way, isn't it? Yes. Do you even hear him outside? Mate, I would have fucking killed somebody. Should get a bit more health this time. I'm gonna save it here before I go in, just in case. Lifeless, you were right. fuck's sake. Fucking penis wrinkle. Somebody was clearly watching. Somebody was definitely paying attention. Fuck nuggets! Anyway, you've got to go for a bit, try not to die. No worries, life. I'll see you later, mate. See you later, bro.
Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Oh yeah, it was this bit. Trying, you fucking shithouse.
I'm dead.
God damn it, this game is fucking frustrating.
Where's the speedster? I don't know, man. I don't know, he was giving me trouble for ages, but he's not even here. Off doing life's shit, doing stuff that life involved. Oh god damn it. Okay, I go back to the security office. I then do the code, run back to the elevator, and we should end up back there. And then run back again. Fucking nightmare. What a goddamn nightmare. All this just for the ship. To be fair, if you follow the storyline so far, it's very fucking similar to Dead Space. Okay, so we went that way, then you go left, then you follow this way. Oh, let's save it here again just in case. Stamina back up before the fucking horrible alien things come at me. Mech robot things. That motherfucker died.
You need to get out of there now. These things are coming.
Okay, I'm going, I'm going,
run,
I'm
to
going.
The elevator. Run!
Don't remember which way the elevator is. Oh, fuzz, I'm definitely about to die. Oh, here we go. Speedy's watching Andy's stream. That's where Speed's at. Oh shit, where was I gonna go?
Are you all right?
Medical
think
center,
I'm all right? What the hell were those things?
It's the crew. You
no, it's fine. It's fine,
what?
Fuzz.
Those
it's fine. You leave me my hour in need. No, no, it's fine.
Many were killed.
No, I need your moral but and support and all that. No, no, it's fine. You go to your phone call. It's fine.
Transformed? What are you talking about?
It all started after the soldiers arrived.
Bonehead locked himself
it
out with email again. Not that goddamn idiot.
The crew went insane.
That fucking douchebag.
Then the killing started. I've been hiding since then.
This is a nightmare. I don't understand any of this. It's not possible. We need to get out of here.
That's what we're trying to do. We can do it together.
Right, so we're back to where I needed to be, I think. So now we need to take his hand off. Wait, I need to eat something, I think. Get some health back.
This
time to take
ends.
Your hand, Mr. Fox.
Jeez, this is gross.
sit your phone. Your number is recovery. Typical, eh? I don't know how these people survive life. Where you at, you little fucker? You freaky ass bastard. Get me the fuck out of here now. Save it here. Okay. Andy for Gaming is playing, what's it called, Daylight for the Dead or something like that. That's who Speedy is watching. Ooh, the room's just got really cold. Okay, yeah, that's what I was doing. Back to engineering.
Access granted.
Okay, we've got a flashlight.
Gallen, can you hear me?
Jimmy,
pistol clear.
Where were you?
Sorry, man. I lost contact. Are you okay?
I'm not okay, but I'm alive. I just got to the engineering room.
Now
I'm about
to
turn on
to
the field stabilizers.
I thought the room was on lockdown.
It was. Don't ask.
Okay. Turn them on remotely. You must access both the forward and the back stabilizer rooms.
Got it.
Be careful. I'll contact you later.
Okay, now we save it. Take this shit. And I think, if I remember rightly, that's the only shit in here. Yes, it is. This is where I died. Triangle. Shit. Bastard. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. About to get that, I'll die. This is definitely where I died. Run past everybody. I'm in the wrong room. Oh fuck. Run past you again. Fuck nuggets. Did I get away? Yo, it's eating one. It's eating a body and I've got no health. Oh god damn it. I wanted to use that save point as well. God damn it. Fucking. This game's hard, dude. This game is fucking hard. Freaking hard, dude. So, I'll re-stabilize again. And I don't have anything to fucking... But... Escape. Boom, nice and easy. I'm gonna die straight away. Ooh, how did I get out? Does it pause whilst I save? Please pause whilst I save. No, it doesn't. Bitch ass motherfucker. Some dried meat now. We got it this time. Boom. Easy. Get out of the way. Sprint. just realised I passed a health salve. They're still chasing me. Maybe I can go back and get it. Yeah, they're still chasing me. That's where my fucking save point is as well. I'm like a bitch. Oh my god, you are fast. That motherfucker's still chasing me. Oh my days. Yeah, I can block. I don't know. The blocking thing on here is quite weird. Yes, I will take that food and I will eat it. Because I need the health. Okay, Hackaroony. I need to get to a save point quick. Oh, I nearly had it.
The field stabilizer has been activated.
I don't know what to expect now.
Good work. You can now access the shield generator room. But the maintenance terminal access is usually password protected. You can probably get a lead on it by checking who was in charge. Technical Chief's office crew terminal.
No, I'm gonna go back to 11. God damn it. Where are those nasty bastards that are still at? Dead end. Right, okay. Someone's fucking arm. One of these buildings is going to turn on and save my ass.
When will these voices stop?
Get to the save point quick. Oh, fuck. That's where I need to go. Can I sneak attack him? I'm definitely about to die.
God, no.
Fuck you! Wait, he's gone. Well, that got easier. No, I loaded the wrong one, I think. I have to reload it. Kind of enjoying it though, it's freaking me out. I like it. Wait, he's not there. What the actual fuck nuggets? Crew quarters is where I need to go, which is where. Deck 6. deck. 6.
Whew.
Walla 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 walla. So now I need to find crew quarters. Fuck, there's a lot of them. This is gonna turn out real bad. That dude is breathing. Fuck my life. Fuck the... So how would I get there? You would be staring right at me. Ooh, bar. Let's play a game. We're in the middle of space right now. Love it. There's nothing in here except dead bodies. Hey, let me out. There we go. So I go through the gym. For the gym. Fuck. Fuck, I've got to go through that creature. God damn it. I literally have to fight that little bastard. Got you, you little bitch. almost died, but I got you. There was a huge fight in the mess hall just now. It started when Aegon arrived with his men and tried to detain Carlo. Carlo hadn't done anything and Aegon was being brutal, as usual. Galen stepped in and pushed Aegon, and that's when things got serious. Aegon punched Galen, Galen fought back, Aegon's men joined the fight, and so did Galen's crew. Oh, right, so basically everybody just fucking kicked off. Hence the fucking the head in the fucking bowl. Nope, that doesn't open, okay. Freezing is the code. And I need to go through here to get to where I'm, the crew. Something's about to pop out at me. Somebody got fucked up. Tell me this has been too long. Something is going to try and kill me. This game is all kinds of freaky. Well, that's a save point. Yes.
Yeah.
Gotta love a save point. Nothing in it. Nothing in that. The rooms here are not so bad. Most guys complain, but if they'd been stationed in a mining station like mine, they would be rather thankful. The only problem is the snoring. Boris from Tet sounds like a rail engine. Right, okay. guessing these people committed suicide. There's no chance in hell they killed him like that, because they just want to eat you. Can't go in the garden, okay? Pistol! This will
come in handy.
Yay, I got a gun. I got a gun. But I can't aim it. Can't aim with a gun. That makes sense. Wait, they won't give me a gun without throwing some shit at me. Wait, who am I looking for? John West. Nothing in here. Oh, there you go. Now I know why Galen considered a hero. We were loading chemical crates today when a cable broke, dropping a crate over two guys. The alarm rang and the air inside the cargo bay was about to be expelled. While everyone panicked, Galen ran inside, selfless and ignoring the fact that everyone inside would suffocate in a few seconds. He was able to bypass security and free the guys. They're both alive and recovering. What a goddamn gem. Seems very barren. Yeah, you're probably right. No shit in here, I can pilfer it. No. No. Dead as dead can be. That's it. No. We are in hell. Nice. It must be on the other side. John West. You motherfucker just scared the shit out of me. They were stood up a second ago. Mate, they were sat up a second ago. This fucking game. Access card, alright.
Get away from the door and don't make a sound.
What? Why? You know he was coming.
I saw him through the security camera.
fucked up. Still getting used to the new droid walking around the ship, but boy, are they useful. There was a radiation leak in the lower section, we couldn't reach it. Suits helped save the day, basically. Where's that prick gone? Of course you can. Nice. Wait, I'm stuck. Oh, bollocks. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, fuck.
God damn it.
Well, I'm fucked. That's fucking annoying. Well, anyway, it's time for me to be going to Betty Boo's anyway, because I'm at the big old W all day tomorrow. So I'll use this opportunity to disappear. Cheers for staying with me, Fuzz. Appreciate that, bro. I'll see you tomorrow. I'll be on for Bros after dark tomorrow. I'm going to be on Elite Dangerous. Okie dokie. That's really annoyed me. What did you think about the game, Fuzz? Fucking sticks me on edge. Really sticks me on edge. A couple of times I've got my heart going. Anyway, time to go. I'll see you tomorrow anyway, Fuzz.